All right, who's there?
Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You're in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. My name's Stan. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. You been on the streets, kid?
A few weeks. Something like that.
Be about 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. Even live with nothing. You want to run? Parents, crazy boyfriend, something like that?
No, nothing like that.
Problems with the law, huh? Nah, it's none of my goddamn business. As long as you ain't killed somebody, it's fine by me. You got someplace to go? Family? Friends? I'm not missing you.
I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. Not like this.
You can stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I get's yours.
Thanks.
We got nothing left to eat. Gotta do something about it. You, what's the other thing for me?
Sure.
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. All right, we'll try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
How long does it take to hit $5?
I don't know, it depends on people's good grace. It could take a couple hours, take a week.
Cold. I'm starving.
Gonna have to hold on until we get some cash. Think about something else.
Yeah, Stan. I don't think it makes sense, both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try it over there.
Good luck, kid.
It's just fuel.
It's so hard.
And I told him if he didn't like it, he could leave.
Serves him right.
I'm so sorry. Here.
Hey, baby. Looking for a few extra dollars? Maybe I can help you out.
What do I have to do?
I figure I'll do you a favor. You do me a favor. $10 says you come around the back with me.
I'm not that desperate, asshole. You can take your $10 and stick it.
town get so run down?
Hey, last time I looked, the economy isn't doing so great. Some people just fall on hard times.
Yeah, no shit.
Hey, Jody. Any luck?
Not really.
$5. It's all we need to eat tonight, kid. We can do it. Have to.
Okay, I'll go back. I'm so hungry. I gotta get a few bucks. Is that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? Be my guest.
in mind.
Maybe you're a lost cause. Tired of fighting, yeah. Tired of fighting. Fighting for a lost cause.
Wow.
We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shh. Joni, where did you get all that cash?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I made a few bucks.
Oh, wow, that's something. That's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get us some food.
Won't get hurt.
Looky here. It's like Bum's got a girlfriend. Rolling Ed. Let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-life bitches. See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Is one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right.
Guys, come and get it.
Clean out of juice.
Come on, Jordy. Help yourself. Hey, Redden got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jody kicked herself some ass.
Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before. You know, those kids come down here looking for a one-way fight. You got them phones with the cameras, and I guess they like to show off. Big men with their friends.
Crazy motherfuckers. They got me once. Still haven't recovered.
How long have you been here?
I found the bridge about, I don't know, 6 months ago. Bumped into Walter, and Jimmy showed up. Susie's been here, what, like 3 weeks?
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans and lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street? Some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
It doesn't matter anymore.
What are you doing?
Trust me.
My love, so empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change what we had together. But now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
God, I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
Thank you.
goddamn miracle.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No. No hospital. They'll take my baby. No one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby.
Hold on. Calm down. We'll find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road away is this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Walter, you sit down. You stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. Now, you girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I am trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Jody, come on!
What are we gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance, even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under the bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. Switch for the security gate somewhere. Wait a sec. It feels like we missed something. Save us some trouble later.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry! Her water broke!
Did you get into the building I told you about?
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry!
just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Hang in there. Okay, you can do it.
It's not been easy so far, babe. We're gonna make it. Me and you. I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
So tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
You're a miracle, Jody.
poor man.
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy, and Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here, I'll go get them.
No, come with you.
No, I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here! We're stuck! upstairs, quick! Sonny, are you all right? Keep going! Okay, get out of here! Showing me this. Is she my mother? I did? I didn't...